After you eat, insulin in your body breaks down sugars and starches into glucose, which is absorbed by cells and used as energy. But not for the more than 25 million people affected by diabetes.
Diabetes is a situation where the body can't process blood sugar, so it raises in the blood and can do damage to cells.
Over time, that damage can affect a diabetic's kidneys, eyes, nerves, even heart. Research shows exercise can help the body process some sugars.
Muscles are a primary way of disposing of glucose, of getting the sugar into cells. As we get older, our muscles don't work as efficiently.
Researchers at George Washington University had a small group of older Americans go for a short walk, a half hour after finishing each meal. They found three daily 15-minute walks were just as effective in controlling blood sugar levels as one 45-minute walk each day.
The type of exercise that you need to help your blood sugar doesn't have to be a lot. Even a small bout, 15 minutes, is enough to lower blood sugar, especially after a meal. It's okay to give it a couple minutes to digest before you get out there and hit the street. The most important thing is not to just lay down and take a nap after you eat. And so if you can do a mild walk, walking on a treadmill, walking around the block, or really anything, it's going to be helpful for lowering blood sugar and preventing diabetes.
Exercise serves as a backup system because when too much sugar stays in the bloodstream, this damages our vessels and increases our risk for diabetes.
79 million Americans have prediabetes, and most people don't know about it. And the best way to prevent diabetes is through a healthy lifestyle, a healthy diet, and regular exercise. So exercising after meals is one of the best ways that you can prevent diabetes. You're still going to get a benefit from exercising any time of the day. The exercising after meals may help for that specific time of the day, but any exercise will be helpful. This should work for everybody. Although the study was done in seniors, this is something that could be translated to work for all people.
So after you eat, head out for a walk. It can help you feel good and stay healthy. Holly Furfer, CNN.